Good evening, my friends. I'm just about to start to cook my dinner here. I am in a beautiful location here. It's called Liseleje, and we just drove here, and we're gonna boondock here tonight. But well, dinner first. I got some sweet potato. I think I'm gonna, I don't know if I'm gonna boil or fry it, I haven't decided. Then I got some small vegetarian meatballs. And then I got some mushrooms. And well, let's see what I can make from that. Let's see. Cut it in smaller pieces so it doesn't have to cook too long. There we are. Just clear the spot for my stove. But yeah, the wind have died down, so it's very nice now. Not windy at all. for some salt. And the lid. So, there you are. My sweet potatoes are cooking. And I need to find out what to do about the mushrooms. I think I'm gonna clean them up. Yeah, that's some mushrooms. I'm just gonna cook them like this. I'm not going to cut them in smaller pieces. I think this will be good. And I will fry them. I'll just put them with some oil. This is one of these multi-tool thing, you know, that the knife can use for preparing food. Put it over here. And put the blanket around it. So I can cook while I cook the mushrooms. Olive oil. It was better with the side door closed, because when the side door was open, the smoke went into the car and out the side door. Now it just goes out direct. Maybe I'm not even gonna use these, well, meatballs. Because this is, yeah, I think I'm gonna put them. Sweet potato and mushrooms, that must be a meal. Kind of a seasoning mix this here is pepper and salt and other things mixed together. You see, it's all kinds of stuff mixed. It's a good taste. Maybe I should put a can of corn in with this. Could do that. I think I'm gonna put the corn in with the sweet potato. Yeah.
Well, let's see if the sweet potato is ready.
Oh, hot. Yeah. Yeah, it's good. I'm gonna take a little bit of this. So, that is dinner. Sweet potato with sweet corn and mushrooms. And sweet chili sauce. A lot of sweet. Mmm. That's actually good. I'm going to sit down and enjoy this. Sweet potato with sweet corn and mushrooms and sweet chili sauce. A lot of sweet.
Looks good.
It tastes good.
Mm-hmm.
Well, some of you asked for a cooking video from the Raven. There you are. my first real cooking video from the Braven, where I cook a decent meal. I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you're having a good time. I know I am, that's for sure. Spring is here, and I'm enjoying every second of it. You guys take care, and remember, life is good. Bye-bye.